image of God, he created them. So God created man in his own image, in the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created.